Hi, ako po si Melvin J. Sigwa from Mabalacat City, Pampanga. Member ng Campers sa Pampanga Campers Club Philippines and fabricator ng E-Bunch Line Pickup Camper. Welcome to the first episode of All About Wheels Manila Overlanding Show. So, what is so special about our camper? We build it from scratch. Build not bought, ika nga. From designing, material and accessories, scouting, hanggang sa fabrication kami po ang gumawa. I can say it is a meticulously designed and passionately built project since it was a tribute build dedicated to my late mother, Evangeline. Hence, the name Project E-Bunch Line came from. We chose to build the pop-up camper rather than the other types of camper since para sa akin, best and most suitable ito for overlanding. Strike anywhere, ika nga. Compact in size pero spacious once na-open na yung pop-up tent natin. We are family of campers since 2018, so yung mga natutunan namin in camping and overlanding, in-apply natin in this project. Like, ano ba ang basic necessity ng overlanding? Number one is shelter. The pop-up camper itself is our shelter na po. It must weatherproof since pag nasa outdoor kayo, expect the unexpected, ika nga. Need din natin ng bed or higaan, water source, cooking equipment, electricity source to power our lights and other electronics. Other requirements pala natin ng overlanding is much better if you have capable rig. At least all-terrain tires is a plus. Here we are using Patriot rugged terrain tires. Size is 25x70x17 and a BLF 17 is wheel tires. Plus factor in if naka-lip ang ating rig. Minsan kasi sa trail hindi mo maiwasan yung may mga malalaking bato or river crossing. So for our 2-inch suspension lip, we use RideMax front and rear suspension. Pro Fender sa upper control arm, King spring from front and Ada lip and load plus to compensate the additional weight ng pop-up camper natin. Some recovery gears din po are also needed. Tara, samahan niyo ako para makita kung ano ba ang nasa loob at nasa labas ng ating pop-up camper. We have this SR Performance awning. Meron tayo ditong metal plate, serve as shelves. Bali, pwede nating buksan. Meron tayo ditong shovels and axe. 2 LED lights. 2 per side yan. We have these gas struts. Ito po yung naglilip sa ating roof, sa ating pop-up camper. 4 pair of latches. Ito yung magsisecure sa ating pop-up roof. This another metal plate protector. Ito po yung magseserve ng patungan natin ng aircon. We have this bidet po in case na kailangan natin ng water sa campsite. We have this 20-liter water container po. Heto ang ating shower tent by Body Armor. Here is our recovery board. Once na nabalaho kayo sa trail, we can use this po. Meron tayo ditong sink, a faucet. Sa baba ng ating cabinet, we have this LPG gas tank, 2 water container. One is for fresh water and the other one is for gray water. Dito, we have a 2 burner gas stove. We have this drawer with camping utensils and accessories. We also have this pool table. Dito naman ang ating freezer. At ang ating powered battery generator. And ang ating sofa. This backrest can be removed. At pwede nating ilagay dito sa flooring. So additional higaan pa siya. Sa baba ng ating sofa, we have this storage. At dito naman po, ang ating portable toilet. A must-have fire extinguisher. You also have this light. And this window, para hindi na ba-block yung sight ng ating driver sa likod. Additional ventilation na rin. And this low pull-out bed. So guys, heto na ang ating Project E-Bunch Line pop-up camper. Sana nagustuhan nyo. Please follow me at my Facebook page, Melvin J. Isigua, on Facebook for our future updates. Soon, we will accept orders na po. Again, this is Melvin J. Isigua ng Pampanga Campers Club. Magkita-kita tayo muli sa susunod na episode ng Overland Show ng All About Wheels Manila.